the Obama administration, I believe, is in the first stages of collapse. Everything's going down. Obamacare. They have now postponed the exchanges to 2015. And they're predicting a doc shortage of 45,000 in 2020. I wrote a column on this, and it assigns Barack Obama to lame duck on the Duck Dynasty series. That could be his next job.
Well, we'll just live off love. Not really. You'll starve to death.